Let's just say I fucked you all as Democratic Great Britain, so fuck you.
No, you fucked a new guy. You literally beat up a kid. You beat up a kindergartner. What is wrong with you?
You got a baseball bat
and
this
and I enjoyed it.
Oh my god.
You put out crowbar and started pummeling a toddler in a playground, bro. Like, fuck me.
Ori, what are you playing?
I'm playing China.
Berlin is an ugly city full of foreign people.
Wow. Let's just say
full of Turkish and Arabic people who live from our social health system. It is what it is.
You leave a war-torn country to go live somewhere good, and then
I'm sorry.
Quack a
shit
on
you. That is fucked up even to me, and I'm Dutch.
You literally like enslaved all of Indonesia as well.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh my god, you're the most. How the fuck are you the? How the fuck are you not single? I don't get it. How the fuck are all of us? You're the one who's got a significant.
Hey now, he's not the real one that has it bad. I'm the only virgin here. What are you talking about?
What? No, you're not the only virgin here.
Yeah, you're
the only one. Finally,
two virgins in a room. You know what this means? You two
Canonically. We can make each other not virgins, you know what I'm saying?
Right, okay.
I've got a recommended playlist on Spotify called Googingan. I don't know why it's in. Why is that in my recommend on Spotify? Pio, you infiltrated my Spotify, bro.
Think about it. You can, I can be the milk to your cereal, okay? I can be the pedophile to your politician. Come on.
See, here's the problem. You're not trustworthy. I've seen you fuck over literally everyone you've fucked with.
Can never hear my jokes only. Me, you found that shit funny? No way. No, I was the only one who found that shit.
I did find that.
That was hilarious. That was.